Hi, Giuseppe Logan, for me, was lost and found yet again. He is at a wonderful nursing home called Lawrence Nursing Care Center. And I met with the assistant administrator, Raquel Braverman. She's an angel. I have the highest respect for her. And Giuseppe Logan's angel, her name is Diane. Also, the nurse taking care of Giuseppe Logan is such a beautiful soul. So what you'll see is a teeny clip. I was careful to make sure there's no patients or nothing. Just you can see Giuseppe. I gave him my iPhone so he could do FaceTime and see his only son from his, what I call, second marriage. And he got to see his granddaughter. You don't get to see that. It's just a millisecond clip, so you know that he's okay. The people that are caring for him, I guess they're very touched by the story of his life and lost and found. And he was dressed in the most beautiful, it moves me. He was in a beautiful red sweater, and he had been shaved. Beautiful. You'll see his beard is trimmed. I can't tell you, once I took him to a barber shop, he looked the best I've ever seen him, beautifully clothed and cared for. I'm just so traumatized from being a victim of violence at Dr. Andrew Fagelman's. I really, it's hard to even go anywhere in a type facility or medical or whatever, but I have to give them A+ for their care. And apparently a Canadian crew came in and did a little documentary on Giuseppe. So I'm going to give you a clip, and you can write to Giuseppe Logan. Why don't you write to him? Care of Lawrence Nursing Care Center, 350 Beach, 54th Street, Avernine, New York, 11692. That's Arverne, New York, 11692. And here's a little clip to see that he's okay. I'm sure he'd love to hear from you. And they have instruments, so he'll sit in Diane's office and he'll play instruments. So I've never seen him have such good care. Of course, Giuseppe wants to get out of there and get to Tompkins Square Park. But really, this is the safest for him, the best care ever. Mwah. Say that again, Jay. Say that again.
Said, don't ever forget who you are. You are Giuseppe Logan, famous jazz musician.
It's beautiful. Mm.